We have a special guest, Billy.
Hey, what's up? Finally a collab between us.
So, more videos to come. He's actually moving down from Nova Scotia. He's actually in Sarnia, Ontario right now. He's here to stay. We're actually driving around right now. He's going to his new place, but...
Hey guys, what's up? This is the part of the video where I get a little bit sentimental and a little sappy. But this is kind of an emotional thing, you know. I've been here in Sarnia for 1 year. This year has been so many ups and downs, a lot of struggle, a lot of heartbreak, and a lot of triumph. I've known the highest of highs and I've known the lowest of lows. It has been a struggle. It hasn't all been easy. If you follow me on social media, you'll see that, yeah, I've struggled. But you know what? Things are going good now. We're here in 2018. This is going to be a big year for me. I'm going back to being Billy Sarnia. I'm going, because I think that feels right. Because, as I've said before, no one loves Sarnia more than me. And that's the truth. Because a lot of people are like, oh, I hate Sarnia. I hate it so much. I hate it. Why? Is it really that bad? No, it isn't. I know there's a lot of shitty people, and but you know what? Look beyond that. This is like a beautiful city, and this is a city I felt more at home than I did back in a place I lived 37 years of my life in. This is my home. And, you know, when I say Sarnia Semper, you see me use that a lot in social media. It means Sarnia always. It's the city motto. When I say Sarnia Semper, I mean it. Because Sarnia always, this is my home. This is where I was meant to be. This is where my destiny is to be. You know, fate brought me here for a reason. And here I am. And I'm still standing strong. I'm still moving forward. Big things coming in this year for me. I'm going back to school, as I said in my previous video. So I'm going to get that done. I've met a lot of great people here. You know, a lot of people say there's a lot of shitty people here. But yeah, there is. But I've met a lot of great people. I've met friends that mean the world to me here. And a lot of you know who you are, because I'm not going to sit here and name off a whole bunch of names, because I could sit here forever. But I'm not going to do that. But I do want to mention two people. Two people that are really near and dear to my heart, who become like family to me. I know I mention them a lot, an everyday Canadian. Yeah, Scott and Tasha. You know, you guys have done more for me in this whole year than I could ever repay in a lifetime. You guys mean the world to me. You really do. I love you guys to death. I don't know what I'd do without you. You really helped me through some hard times. And I want to thank you. You don't know how much that really means to me. Oh, I tell you, if I came in public, I'd probably cry. Told you I'd get a little sappy here, but anyways, I hope you stay tuned for more, because I got more big videos coming. I got some crazy challenges coming up. There'll be more vlogs. You'll see my journey going back to school. You'll see all this, because 1 year ago, a journey began. It's a lifelong journey. It'll never be over, and I want to bring you guys along for the ride, and I hope you enjoy this. So stay tuned for much, much more. Big things on the horizon. I feel so amped up right now, it's not even funny. But anyways, keep it real. Keep it classy. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch y'all later. Sarnia Semper.